Another day.
VBS. Love VBS. Loosen up. I wonder what songs we're doing today. VBS. Full muscle. Me. Big entrance. Singing songs. Lots of energy. Energy. Got my keys. Oh no, I don't have keys. Alright. Big brother! Oh no. Okay. Don't panic. The door will open. Here we go. The door will.
About my baby brother Zac. Yeah, the president is expecting me.
Thank you so much. I know you're a busy man. Thank you for taking the time to see me.
One of my priorities is opening up the White House to the American people.
Well, it certainly is nice to meet you too, Mr. President.
What do you want to know? This way, I can give you some straight answers.
Normally, every morning at VBS, what I do is I say, and now, here's my baby brother, Zac. But today, I said, baby brother, Zac. And he wasn't there. I was hoping maybe you, with your vast resources, Mr. President, that you might be able to help us out.
Members of my science and technology team's work will be critical to these efforts. Our leading minds are hard at work.
That's great, thank you.
And what have they learned about Zac?
He has endured things that you and I, Brian, can barely imagine.
It's Kenton, not Brian. You called me Brian.
He has seen a change in behavior, and sometimes we'll do silly things.
If he forgets to eat lunch, he can start acting very silly.
He's got a funny name.
You're saying he's got a funny name. Obama, 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 Obama. See what I mean? Anyhow, have you been able to determine where he is right now?
In the backwoods of Kentucky.
Kentucky? Then that's where I'm going to go. This has been so helpful. Thank you, sir. Well, it looks like I'm off to Kentucky. So why don't you guys head off to your rooms? Let's all meet back in the big room sometime later tonight. Hopefully by then I will have found Zach. So until then, head off and do your stuff, and hopefully we'll see each other in a couple hours. I better get moving.